We're going to Thor Park in this video, but not the day that I'm currently recording this beginning part. We're going to go to the hotel, though. We're going to go see some deer first. It's going to be great. I'm just working on something right here. Nothing. Huh. So we're making a Cuphead-like game, and I'm going to be making the music. Tutorial music.
Just large ones, but...
Huh? I think that's the only size they got.
No, it's just good.
Oh, we should have just came over here and bought the list three from over here.
Oh, wow.
Alright, well, I guess we'll just go with this one.
Okay.
It's better than nothing.
Yeah.
You want me to carry that?
Sure, it's getting heavy.
Yeah?
Yeah. Bye.
Ohio.
Oh, hi, Strykel.
Almost a full basket, right?
Yeah. I think I'll watch the road trips.
Where are we going?
Up to Thor Park.
Thor Park?
Got room in the booth?
I mean, we could put a couple bodies in there if we had to, but our suitcases in there might be a little uncomfortable.
There you go.
Boss has to be okay with it first, though.
You have a great day. Good morning, Mr. Toms.
Was everybody forgetting what pump they were
on? No, everybody keeps driving away without paying.
Why?
Isn't it like a $200 fine?
Yeah.
If you drive away, so you gotta pay for your gas plus a $200 fine for driving away.
Yes, you do.
So I don't understand why people do that.
How many of what did you get?
You don't know if they could have just done it right now.
It doesn't matter what I got.
How many?
Four.
You got four?
Yep.
For what?
Four of the tornadoes.
I
wasn't sure if you got all tornadoes. Stuck some hot dogs in there.
Yeah, I definitely
hot dogs
one?
I don't know. Tornadoes, yeah. Hot dogs?
I mean, you would be able to sneak hot dogs.
You got tornadoes, right?
Yeah.
What were you asking?
Do you have any guns?
No, I already did that.
No! Dad! Daddy, the hand's here again.
What?
The hand.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
I'm
doing it back. You're scaring me like 20 times at the other VX.
It was like, we paid for, we got like 2-day park passes for me, the wife, and the kid.
The wife and the kid.
Oh yeah, when I first got here, I swear.
Talking to strangers, mommy. Everybody a pumpkin. That's what I want to know. Except the witch. Wait, never mind. The terrifying dog minion. Dunna! Back to the car and go. Back to the car and go. Back to the car and go.
The case.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Weekend. But surprised when I say, I'm getting paid.
At the roundabout, take the first exit onto the Arnhem Road. Then turn right onto A1065.
I'm in charge of making sure it's loaded correctly. If it isn't, the plane can't fly. Knowing the pilot needs my okay before takeoff. That's a special feeling.
Make your spare time count with over 40 roles. Commit only 27 days a year.
Turn right onto
A1065. Search RAF Reserves.
Introducing the exclusively at Tesco range of brands. Hundreds of quality products at our lowest
Turn
prices.
Turn right onto A1065.
Is our bread and butter.
Siri on the phone. Siri on the TV. Siri in the car. What?
Whoa!
like an actual like steep slope. After the long car ride, we're at Richmond Park, not the hotel yet. And there's Strykel, his parents and sister, and my parents.
Stay that way, please.
What you?
Whoa!
Put it in the bag so it doesn't leak in the.
You crushed it.
Boom. See?
You crushed it.
That's just sad.
I'm gonna.
No matter what. Stop the walking and doing and reset walking around.
Molly, do you want any more crap for the
day? I'm good, thank you.
Okay! Yee! Car. Car.
We're eating lunch.
Strike
lunch.
Lunch
time.
Lunch.
We're eating lunch.
I have not.
I think we should.
I have not eaten all day actually.
See what's down that way. Or we can just walk while we're here. Because there was that big stag right in the middle over here.
But yeah, be glad that you saw the bridge.
Are you conjoining things that does vlog with the Richmond Park?
Maybe. Yeah, I'm... Maybe. You don't know. Oh, God. Evil man. Evil man. I didn't even gonna do that. What?
To focus so you don't get hit by a car.
Okay.
I'm out of my evilness. One, and now keep it on.
Okay, so we are at Richmond Park.
Yeah.
Guys and peeps.
Ladies and germs.
How dare you? Yeah. That means you're a germ too.
You'll
float too. You'll float too. Get wrecked.
I'm gonna float.
I'm gonna throw me, Andrew.
It.
You need to watch it.
No.
Yeah.
Fine.
Have you ever watched it?
Nope. I only watched like a 360 video of it.
Get the camera up. I don't get it.
Hehe.
Good idea.
Yeet. So we're on the walking trail.
Yeah, we're just walking.
On the walking trail.
Normally looking for stuff.
Look out, horses are here.
App. Horsey poop.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so there's a bunch of horses.
Yeah, there's a bunch of horses. You'll see people riding on horses.
Fed a bird.
Yeah, I fed
and
a bird.
Two came.
So that's. I don't know if like the one that I fed will come back to me. That would be funny if it does.
It would be sad.
Like, give me more food.
Wow, a ditch.
A ditch. I don't want to die in a ditch.
Yeah,
you die in a ditch.
Should do it. Ew. Ew.
It's all over the place. Ew.
I don't want to step in that poop.
Me neither.
Especially after going to Thorpe Park tomorrow.
You mean before we go?
There.
Oh, God. What the?
You should tell them about our two combined vlogs.
What do you mean combined? Oh, the buddies?
Can you post this on the buddies since, you know, we're all going to be there?
I'll post it on my channel and the buddies.
Okay, so.
Oh!
Morgan YT is doing another vlog for the buddies at Tea Park. And for his channel, maybe.
Oh yeah, guys, so we have Striker here and AndrewsHoop2000, aka me. But, not only that,
oh,
but...
Oh, hey, look, a pond.
Oh, wow. That's sad.
And we will also see MorgoYT tomorrow.
See if we can...
On Sunday.
Let's try spotting the city skylines of London.
City skylines? I'm kidding.
Well, there's an airplane, but that's different.
Yeah, that's way different. Oh, a tree. Careful, there might be more horse poopies.
Let's see if we can spot a stag yet.
Comment down below if you've been to Thorpe Park and what your favorite ride was.
Yes. Please do.
And or your favorite game.
If you ask to do an Alton Towers vlog,
nope.
That most likely will not happen because I've been to Alton Towers 2 times.
And I've never been there.
Oh,
what? Gingy!
Walking trail. Dang, there's a bunch of deer over there.
Oh my god, there is.
Doesn't a stag mean deer in Britain?
I don't know.
I never learned.
I never learned.
Yeah. This is like more of a muddy...
Yeah, there's the right to load them.
This is like a muddy...
Oh, more scooters. More cars. More trees. Why are there so many trees?
Muddy Treddy Trail. That's what we should call trails like this, Muddy Treddy Trail.
Oh!
Muddy Treddy Trail.
No, it'll only be really muddy if it rains.
Yeah. But the Muddy Treddy
Trail. Muddy Treddy? Who's Muddy Treddy?
I don't know, but Jeremy, they hear me.
Oh, no.
Ah, we got separated, and we can join back together. Yeah. And we got separated.
The whole underbelly is white.
This sounds terrible. You're lucky that YouTube doesn't have the ability to put in smells for you to smell.
Yeah, imagine if YouTube could edit. Imagine if YouTube edited your videos for you.
Yeah.
Like, then you could actually smell what happens.
They edited
and
all
the people.
Weird.
Yeah, you would feel what happens, see what happens, obviously,
smell
and then
what
happens.
Smell.
Yeah, hear what happens, obviously.
It smells like the fresh air of London.
Until we see more
poop. See a building.
Oh yeah, I saw like loads of buildings over there.
Mm-hmm. Can I hold up the one by the tree? Jackson, you see him? The white one.
Yeah. Little one.
Deer.
There's a stag. I see one way back there.
See where the deer's running?
Oh wow, I see
it's
a bunch of heads across. Popping up.
Wow.
But it's a stag.
That one looks like a goat.
Oh, there's one right there.
It's gonna come out of there.
Okay,
it
is. It's a deer.
There he is.
Was a deer.
Right. Highly recommend.
Which one?
Can I hold the camera?
See that stag right there?
Yeah, so I'm just gonna hold the camera like this for now.
Yee!
Look at him.
Oh, really? Yeah, I'm not blind or anything.
Me neither.
I hope not.
Yeah, it's not like I can't see.
Then we have to get you a guide dog.
Oh, yeah. Because that's what all blind guys have.
What about a,
really?
What about a guarding monkey?
Horses lose their track of trails. And it's second, a horse comes over here and trots over us.
It's a big stag.
big stag.
The size of a giant. Shh, you have to be quiet.
He's laying down again.
He's laying down.
Look at all of them over there. Dude. They're all the way across here.
Oh! That could have been bad for you.
At least it didn't drop my phone.
Stay in this lane.
Andrew.
No.
If you step in poop, you're walking to the hotel.
Nope.
And that's a really long walk.
If you step in poop, you're walking to the hotel.
Hey,
yeah.
Don't step in that one.
Which one?
No, the one in front of you. Oh, Dad, you stepped in it. You're walking to the hotel now.
Hey, you can't be loud out here, Angel.
Okay, jeez.
No, not okay, jeez.
Yes, okay, jeez.
No.
You're the one being louder than me.
Really?
Yeah.
You would actually scare them.
Yeah, I know. Those horses. Excuse me? No. Daddy, can you stop it? You always make up these jokes. And it's not funny, you know?
Get off here.
No.
Now.
So, who?
Don't tell me no.
Have you been riding around in here for a while?
The two horse buddies.
Have you been riding around here for a while?
Well, we do, you do rides for kids from the ages 3 up, and then we attend 6:30 ride and lead sessions. And, if you've been in course before, you call them on the phone, you can tell them about the experience you've done, and we do, half an hour rides, from half an hour up to 2 hour rides. Oh. Sagler Stables.
Okay. Thanks.
No problem at all.
Nice horses. And look at their butts.
Oh my gosh, I was so scared.
You know why I went to the opposite lane that you were in?
Why?
Because the poop. That's why.
Wait, there was poop?
Yeah. You can even see the hoop track.
Would you want to ride a horse?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't want to.
How about riding a donkey?
Nope.
Why not?
I almost got one.
Because he's gonna start talking. Hey, look. The donkey's
London
gonna start
skylines.
Ooh, London skylines. Let's go there now. I'm kidding.
We're gonna go on an island like no other tomorrow.
Yeah.
And we go here.
Well, today for you guys. Okay, this is the Aqua Walking Trail.
Oh my gosh.
I've been to one of these things before. Oh. Have fun. Oh God. You would be very unlucky if you were very short. Like as short as a baby. Okay, jeez, I'm just trying to get through. Oh, car. Okay.
I was talking to them, not you, because I know you won't look.
Yeah, you're a child. Alright, let's go.
Yes, I'm
not dying.
Mario.
I'm not Mario. And you're not Luigi or Toad or anything.
This is more skylines for the skyline.
Oh, more skylines.
Yeah,
this giant field.
Oh, damn.
I want to go walk over there. And look at that, guys. More skylines.
We're getting closer to London. I heard you.
I wonder if we're actually going to be driving through London.
Probably.
I hope so.
Yeah, driving.
Wait, what if that's where the hotel is? That would be so weird.
I wish I could vlog in my car.
Yeah. do you ever wish that, oh god, I was stuck in poop. Like, do you ever wish that sometimes you could just, like, teleport everywhere?
Yeah, right now we could just teleport into the foot park or something else.
Yeah, but it's been really fun just riding in the car and stuff. This is so weird.
I don't like going this way because I don't know where a hole could be.
And you don't know where any poop could be because I almost stepped in some a couple minutes back.
There's a bunch of things in this place.
What do you mean a bunch of babies?
No, I said a bunch of holes.
Oh, a bunch of holes. Yeah. I said a bunch of babies. I'm like, where are the babies? There's dogs.
What's up there? There's hidden piles.
I know. I don't know where to go. Help.
You are a great area for winter wonderland.
Oh, it would be. You have to clean up the poop though.
Because if you think about it.
But yeah,
they just put
I really want to move somewhere that has a Mall of America. Oh, it's just a hill. I thought that was my poop. I'm like, no! I'm gonna still be quiet just in case. Sure. Mm-hmm. Let me go home now.
No,
I'm kidding.
Okay, can I go to Fort Park now? That's what I
wonder what the hotel and the hotel rooms are gonna look like. I've already said that before.
We just like the normal Holiday Inn.
Okay.
Imagine if, so Blizzard is a ride that spins. Imagine if that was right there.
Oh.
Imagine that. So what is it? Wait, no.
Oh,
imagine the Munchkin Loop and roller coaster. So it's like this, and so they just make it go this way.
No, imagine that like we're just super tiny, and we're like in the middle of nowhere right now. I mean, we aren't, but no, those are like broccoli, and then we're like little ants.
Oh, yeah.
And this is a giant plate. And then there's like little plastic toys over there.
And right now we're giants, and those are the trees. What do you have? The world is a tiny but big world.
A tiny but world.
I'm an angel. Oh.
Okay, yes, now I can actually see. Oh, no, never mind. I take that back.
I kind of take it back as well.
Because. Dun, 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 oh, that's disgusting. That's fresh.
Where?
That's fresh.
You fresh.
Do 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 do. Do do do. Oh, speaking of do do, what?
Is it gum?
Mm-hmm. I'll have one later. I guess I'll have
one. Hold your hand out.
Thank you.
Okay. Minty gum.
Crunchy and chewy.
Mm-hmm.
And minty.
It's crunchy on the sides and chewy on like the top and bottom.
This is airplane gum. It's called the gum airplane gum.
No, it's not like in a commercial. If you eat this gum, you'll turn into an airplane because it's airplane gum.
Well, look at the sky while you're walking.
Oh my god.
Doesn't it feel weird?
It does.
Can I hold the camera?
Yeah.
Like, look at how warm I'm stepping.
Girl. Jeez, that was a piece of a beehive.
So, yeah. All this poop is actually fresh poop. Because I saw it shiny off. And it was like a dark brown.
Yeah, so. Fresh. You want to know where Thor Park is? We're at Richmond Park. I'm going to assume it's either over there or back over there, but probably it's over there somewhere.
Yeah.
Or like,
oh god, you almost stepped in it.
Oh my gosh, that scared me so much.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna let you look at us, but
I just wish I could float like Sonic.exe.
But do you guys want to see stags?
Oh, look at all the deer over there. I didn't realize.
So, yeah.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, so.
You stopped the recording.
No, I didn't.
I'm going to try not to
touch the screen. So, as you can see, is you can see the stags. We have to step it up. We're going to go for a nice jog. I don't think you heard about the...
And again, I'm all stuck in some.
Oh, oof, I'm scared.
There's mostly people over here now. Let me fly.
This boy is scared. Get all those stags. Get all those stags. So this boy's gonna... Okay, so I don't know what just happened, but someone just did something. It said, come 049.
Maybe that's the hotel room that I'm staying in, aren't you? Not me, because that's my phone.
Yeah.
Or both of us, who knows?
Yeah.
Look at all those deer. Oh.
Stags.
Yeah, I call them deer.
Yeah, I guess.
You don't have to complain.
I'm scared of... For some reason, I've been scared of deer and stags for some reason.
Mommy, you sticking some?
No. Uh-huh. The grass was just really wet right there, and it scared me.
I'm going to keep this my distance.
But I know they can get hurt, so...
One... Two, three, four, five, and this is as far as I'm going to keep distance. I'm keeping my distance.
Yeah, I wouldn't get too close.
Especially after what happened to seals. So yeah, I'll zoom in. Huh? What you doing?
To the right.
Not in, just chilling. See, that's that. Jeez, that's a big one. I'm trying to keep my distance. They're alerted.
He does not look happy. None of them.
What do you expect? They're all stags.
Oh yeah, they all are. There's a big one over there.
It's like, I'm ready for my photo shoot. Stag over there is like, I'm ready for my photo shoot. That's what that stag is like. Oh, hey, I missed the bird.
Is that what you're
I doing? Don't freaking care. Yeah, so... I just ended the clip again. Colin's like, nope, not happening today. There's one cent. No, now there's two. Three. Four. We already showed them. Let's see. Five. Six. And... That should be 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Huh. 4.
Excuse me. I know.
I'm not running. Let's go see some deer, guys.
Well, they're all getting up now.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's because I got my camera. Oh. They're not charging us.
Oh, did you hear them?
Yeah.
Oh, they're pooping.
Oh, this is gross. What it is?
Come here, bud.
She didn't say me, though.
All right, come here.
Why? How dare you? What the beep?
Oh, it's fine. I zoom way in.
You gonna cut him out? Photoshop.
No, I love that look. All of them together. Oh, yeah.
See him putting the antlers together? It's really nice.
Look at that.
Do you see the one with the giant antlers? Let me see.
That one right there is the oldest one out of those.
It must be.
Because the antlers are bigger.
Huh. Yeah.
No,
that looks like a Google picture.
Look at him.
Yeah.
He's a lot darker and he looks older.
He looks like a bear in the face.
Are they gonna fight? Come on.
I want them to fight. Boys. Oh.
That would be awesome to see.
Mm-hmm. In person.
Mm-hmm.
That's a great picture too. Okay.
Andrew, look.
What?
Is that a good picture?
Yeah, it's a good picture. That looks like a Google picture, though.
I got you guys in my pictures.
Let me see. Oh, I'm famous on Google.
I'm fine on Google.
I don't care.
Oh, yeah.
And I got you both turning around at different times.
Strike!
So I'm guessing all those ones are the female?
Yeah, I think so because of the. Or maybe they're all male.
No, they don't have horns.
Females look like they're all bent down over there.
Okay, so these right here, these are all just like really young males.
And old males.
Yeah, some of the females could have some horns, but.
That's cool as fuck. Mm-hmm. Looking at the horns and shit and how, like, they go from that to
that. Geez, sorry, guys. Let's go home. I'm coming back. JK. Yay. All right, let's go back down here. He's staring at me. Run back. Why? Okay, sorry for that. Oh, he's an old one.
What about the vlog? Is it still going?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's put it there. So
I'm
glass
sort of wanting to go.
It's good. Well, it's cool. to start going. Hey, Daddy.
What?
Is it okay if we start heading to the hotel? This is not Thriller night, guys, okay? See, it's not Thriller and it's not night. So therefore, it is not Thriller night. Because it's Thriller. Thriller night. Nope. He hates that song. Hey, see this boy over here? He hates that song.
What song?
Because it's Thriller. Thriller night. Thriller. Yeah, me too. I just asked them.
Oh, they're mating.
They are? Seriously? I don't see any.
Right there. Right in front of us.
Oh. Giant horns. That's the oldest one. I can't believe it's actually moving. Because
there's almost even bigger horns.
Well, it's one of the oldest ones because it's like a darker brown and it has like gigantic horns. So therefore, it's one of the oldest ones. No, they're fighting, not meeting. No, they're seriously?
Mm-hmm.
What season is it, fall?
Mating.
It's not the mating season, it's fall. Autumn. Whatever you guys call it.
It's
almost
mating
winter
season.
Yeah, for them, but what season is it for us? Fall. Winter. Fall, okay, cool.
Do you want to touch bunny poop?
Bunny poop?
Bunny the poop poop.
No. Okay, that's a... I thought those were rocks, but I was mistaken. Wait, I thought those were rocks, but I'm mistaken.
What time is it?
I don't know, let me check. Hang on, guys. You can't play. You can't play. You can't play. You can't play. I can't play. Wait, what? No, no, mistaken. Yeah, bye. Right, let's go.
I'm keeping my distance.
Okay, good for you. I don't care. Okay. Yeah, you do that. There's too much poop here. I'm not AT-1000. I mean, I am Andrew C 2000. AT-2000. 200 years. What? 200 grand is 200,000, dude. So how about 2 grand? AT-2 grand. 82 grand.
That one's the fresh pile right there.
That one?
Yeah, from the one that we watched poop. Oh.
That smells disgusting. It smells disgusting. Me too. Meyer. There's no spiders here. Not in my face. And there's more horses over there.
And you're going around because I can go through there?
Actually, Andrew, walk over that way a little bit.
Why?
If I can get a picture of you.
Tell me when to stop. Tell me when to stop.
Now, look at the camera, but point over here.
Why are you standing like that?
I don't know. I can.
It's so dark though because the sun's right there.
Yeah.
But you can still see.
Why not?
Isn't that what Mark has its own language?
Oh, really?
Everyone hear it?
No. Seriously?
Mm-hmm.
Lies?
No, it's not. It's actually language.
Oh, because people scream all the time?
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, duh. Everybody technically knew that already.
They even have their own jungle.
Literally, they have a jungle. Okay, this can be like one of the first things I do then. And there'll be a jungle. Follow the rails? Follow the poop? What if I don't want to follow it?
Yeah, watch where you step and the poop all right over there.
No, it's all over here too, dude. Wow, those horses went fast. No, I'm gonna do this. Go through here and start walking on here.
No, we should have to check into our hotel at 1.
Will we do?
No.
We're checking at 3, not 1.
I know.
You said 1.
I never said I wish we'd check in at 1.
Oh. I wish that we checked in right now. I wish that we checked in
I
20
ask
minutes.
If we can go in the woods or something.
Yeah. Oh, those female ones. Female ones right here. Female, female. I'm a male, not a female. I saw them. Oh, there's the king. And then all the females. What? That's the boy. And they're all girls right there. Honestly.
Is it still continues to walk and poop?
Like, yeah.
And lay down.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Can we go play in the jungle?
We can probably go walk through there, but...
Can we do it right now?
In a minute. Huh?
The ears are flopping like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Can we go walk in the forest right now?
Well, we're walking back that way.
But you walking there?
Andrew? I don't know yet.
Okay.
Alright, calm down.
What could have been bad?
Look where I am stuck.
You stepped there though. You did. See? There you go. You stepped in it. You dealt it. Yeah. Ha ha ha. I really wanna wait. I really wanna go into the forest. Because my dad said we can probably walk in there. Daddy, stop it. Wait, Tyler, you stop laughing at me or are you carrying me?
No.
I'm gonna do both.
You're way too big for that.
I'm gonna not carry you and laugh at you.
You said you were gonna do both, so you're not laughing at me and you're carrying me, so. Get down, get up again. I did.
You did?
Mm-hmm. People think you're constipated now. Guys, he's constipated.
Uh-huh. Don't jerk around about that stuff. You get more action from
me than
you
can.
For real, don't.
Well, you're not my dad. You're not my dad! Guys, we're gonna go into the forest, woods, jungle, whatever. Yeah. I don't care.
What park has a jungle?
Yeah.
Are you gonna do it? The jungle?
Yeah.
It's an A's.
Cause I'm gonna be a jungle. And do
what you do is you go through obstacles, which is interesting. You get stumps for things.
Oh.
Like rice to make it feel like bugs.
Oh, this is disgusting.
And then at the end, you have to try escaping a tornado. It's actually windy. But not as fast as a tornado.
Oh god. That's scary.
Like, you know those hurricane simulators?
Yeah.
It's like that, but a bit faster.
Yeah.
And you escape.
Oh, I've been in a hurricane simulator before out here.
Watch out, that's my fan.
It is now. How would a deer move that much? Let's go salvage these deers. Just kidding.
That's what, Andrew. We're gonna make you live outdoors now.
No!
I like the outdoors. It's actually quite nice whenever you just smell it.
No, it's like, look at the nature, look at the birds, look at the trees. Nature's disgusting.
Well, I know why I like nature a lot. Because you want to hear what I do whenever I find sticks? I make teepees.
That's really the only thing I like.
But then, if you have string with you, and you have a pocket knife with you, you collect and make a bow and arrow.
Okay.
You make an arrow, and then you can shoot it.
And what would you do if you didn't have a pocket knife? Because who would have a pocket knife with them out in the wild?
I do, most likely.
Do you have one right now?
No.
See, yeah, you don't.
Well, it's because we're in one. No, we were in, like, that for forest, and maybe, and...
No, we're not technically in London yet.
We
are. It's over there.
We're on the outskirts.
We're in... Yeah, that's not in London, that's out of London.
It's in and out.
In the middle of London.
We should probably stop arguing such a volume.
Yeah. I always argue with everybody.
Okay, we're around London.
Okay. Argument is still going on between me and my mom. Okay. Achoo!
Achoo! Achoo! Achoo! Achoo! Achoo! Achoo! Achoo! Achoo! Achoo, achoo, achoo. Achoo, achoo. Go achoo, 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 achoo.
You just left him poop.
My dad.
Who did? Mm-hmm. That's squishy.
Yeah, Richmond Park.
Richmond?
Mm-hmm.
R-I-C-H-M-O-N-D.
I thought it was Richmond.
Every time I kept pressing up yesterday, I'm trying to dig me to New Jersey.
Why? All right,
Andrew, you want to come up here?
Yeah.
Hey, somebody lost a pink bag.
Good job.
I'll take it. I'm kidding.
Oh my gosh, this feels weird. Because I found out that we're actually tilted.
Which way, Andrew?
But you're going to walk in with us.
Yeah. Which way?
Up. Let's just keep going up.
I think I see a perfect
this way, then.
Fun area. Go right over there.
Oh, those look like deer antlers.
Wanna go over there? I think. Or if I show us that we can land. Or run on hill.
Yeah. But you don't know there might be poop on there. I wish that there was no poop at all in existence.
You should tell them about what we're gonna be filming at Fort Park with tomorrow.
Who or what?
What we're filming with Fort Park tomorrow.
My phone.
I know, but they might think that we're filming with the GoPro.
We're not filming with the GoPro, guys. We're filming with the phone today and tomorrow.
That is correct.
And besides, it's doing it right now.
And Jackie, you know it. Right after that, we see Thorpe Park.
That tree.
It's the tree of life.
No, that tree.
No.
The tree of death.
Yes, the tree of death then. See, guys, I came up with that. It does not have new beginnings.
The tree of death.
Who knew that would be a possibility? This is very steep, not only on the sides.
It's okay, no, it goes to steep.
It actually is getting kind of steep.
Yeah, I'm not kidding.
Not. That's the teepee that fell down.
Are you still vlogging?
Yeah. Yeah, don't pause it. Pause.
So as you can see, we are walking.
I am personally not gonna zoom in, but we are right by Chessington World of Adventures. Literally, it's just right on the other side of Richmond Park. We'll only get it off like a mile away from us if we're at the edge of Richmond Park over there. So we're not far from it at all.
Where'd Mom go?
She's down there. Mama's down there. Well, that would be not a good place to build a teepee.
Maya!
I barely see her.
So yeah, we're walking. Look at the feet. Look at his feet now.
Yeah,
look at his feet. Look at my face now. Look at his face. Look at his face now.
I want to go eat something.
Should have finished eating your sandwich.
What do you want to do when we get to the hotel all day?
We're gonna eat and then we're gonna go swimming.
Oh yeah, cause there's a pool though.
Yeah.
Aren't we gonna go swimming again tonight?
London Skylines.
Did I scare you?
Yes.
Oh no.
He didn't. You're Stewie Griffin.
Brian. Are you Brian?
I'm not Brian.
Ow, he's on my hand. Sorry. There's bruise right here.
Sorry.
And watch out.
Oh, how'd you do that? Falling off a bike?
Work.
Falling off a bike at work?
Nope.
Did you hear what that airplane
falling
did?
Falling off of work?
It went. And that airplane looks like it's tilted. Probably it's just not going up, that airplane. We're going to the hotel now.
You should make a tiny
box
going to the hotel.
Oh! Guys, we're finally at the hotel. Let's go see what our room looks like. Well, inside of the hotel first.
Boy, you crazy.
You crazy. You crazy. Get back here, crazy man. Oh, it's cold.
I'm in the Jackson safe zone.
The Jackson
the
safe, zone?
Safe zone?
I win. Get back. Got the suitcase. So I can die.
Walking.
Phew. 327, 327. Oh, what? It's not in here. Well, it's in here. Yeah, phew. 321, 322, 323. 27. Finally. Yay. This is small. Smallest room ever.
It's not the smallest room ever. We've seen
smaller,
trust
me. Smallest hotel room.
Just to be in a car.
Andrew, look, you get your own bed.
Duh. Because I'm a child.
It's right there.
Oh, darn it. No TV.
There is a TV, thankfully.
Cool.
There's cushions. We did.
No.
I want to play it.
Did you seriously bring it?
Mm-hmm. Why?
I wanted to bring mine. Hey,
bring it. There's only one TV.
Oh, excuse me.
What TV
would It'll take you a day to hook it up.
Nope.
It'll take you like a few hours to.
No, there's no point in getting bringing a TV over here because
you'll die.
Okay, it's Jackson's coat. Jackson's stuff.
What room is he in?
Right next door.
Oh, 326?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'll go bring his stuff to him. stuff.
Yep, let's go. Knocky, knocky.
Knocky, knocky. To your buddy. Alright.
Not too bad. Oh, that's Jackson's. Thank you. We're changing into swimsuits so we can go to the pool.
Okay.
Oh, wait outside for Andrew.
Okay.
We'll see you in a minute.
All right, guys. I guess we're going to go to the pool in a minute. Help me.
Who is it?
It's me.
Who's me?
The cameraman.
I see that.
Come on in,
cameraman. They're getting ready for the pool.
Yeah. I wonder what's in here.
Do you like your bed?
Yeah.
You want to try it out?
Yeah, I'm going to take my shoes off real quick. And put on my Vans. Maybe.
I think that's going to go next to the next room over.
Is?
Maybe.
What? Why? Why would that be a thing?
It is.
Oh, hi, Mommy. They're getting ready for the pool.
Are they?
Yeah. Ooh, nice bathroom. That's cool. Tiny shower.
Not that tiny.
It is kind of.
This one's soap. Okay, put your hand in there and push that button. That one's lotion.
Okay.
There's even shower gel and stuff.
Shower gel?
Yeah.
Is there? Oh, there is. Shower gel, shampoo, conditioner.
Hmm.
Weird. And then they have closet. Where you can, ooh, it has lights. It has lights that automatically turn on. Yeah, you can't turn it off.
You know what's cool about being in a
hotel?
Don't put
that in the fuse box.
What?
The showers and stuff, they never run out of hot water.
Yes. I'm sick of cold water. I never want to leave this place now.
I gotta turn off?
No.
It's not? What'd you do?
Ooh,
yeah,
the bathroom
in there.
Oh, yeah.
Fridge, seriously? Oh my god, that's cool. See you guys in part 2. You will see Margo YT too.